The feedback inhibition. In feedback inhibition, the end product of the pathway goes and inhibits the first enzyme of the pathway and thus halting its synthesis. The feedback inhibition thus acts at the enzyme level. In feedback repression, the end product of the pathway goes and inhibits the transcription of the gene coding for the first enzyme of the pathway. Thus, the feedback repression acts at the genetic level.